orange show. That's it. Looks like that's where it's gonna go.
The orange show, is that like a
San Bernardino?
Like a fairground kind of
fairground. Yeah, the orange show.
Is this where his brother owns a boot store?
Maybe.
That's cool. One time you took me to Los Altos and they gave me a pair of boots.
Oh, yeah.
But it's cool, man. This is, listen, every fighter dreams of fighting for a title on a pay-per-view card, Mike. It's your first pay-per-view. Hard to believe, what, 13 years as a pro, 12 years as a pro?
This is my 13th year.
13th year as a pro, your first pay-per-view.
I think it's my 13th year.
Yeah. 39 fights.
Yeah. 13th year.
All right, how so do we?
It took me long enough to get a...
It's true.
13 years to get on a big pay-per-view show.
But it's the biggest fight of this year, and we have a lot of big boxing fights this year.
It's the best fight because, see, you could have other fighters that are big enough names that can host a pay-per-view.
It's true.
On their own, fighting another opponent, a former champion or a contender. But when you get two A-side, two
fighters that are pound for pound,
prime, pound for pound fighters, undefeated champions.
That's true.
Facing each other, you don't get those often.
No.
You don't get those that often.
Last one was Canelo Triple G.
Yep.
And before that, I can't even remember.
Yeah, no. It's just not as
maybe
common.
Mayweather Pacquiao?
Because even though, like, Canelo was fighting pay-per-view, but a lot of times, obviously, you know, he was the headliner because he was a big enough name.
That's true.
But the opponent was not the, you know.
Not the one. Like Rocky Fielding wasn't a competitive fight.
That was on the zone now.
Yeah, it's true. But hey, Danny Jacobs is an interesting fight.
Yeah, that's gonna be the zone, huh?
Yep.
Yeah.
T-Mobile Arena. But look, there's something about your gym, Robert. Josito Lopez comes back, has the best performance. Mars comes back, has the best performance. Maidana comes back, great performance.
Hey, you were not that big, Ellie, but shit, don't forget Brian Viloria. From when they fucking thought he was done.
Yeah, that's true.
Came to me too. Fucking, he was fighting at the fucking Alameda Swap Meet.
In the rain, you had to carry him. He told me the story. You had to carry him into the ring.
Yeah, and then he went and became world champion, knocked out Archie Solis. At that time, Archie Solis was like
the main guy
at one.